I love these above ground ponds. They're amazing, but I'm not a huge fan of koi fish. Personally, I'd put a couple sturgeon and maybe some largemouth bass. My options are pretty minimal. I live in New England. I give this pond a 9 out of 10.